You know, stay away from his
entertainment industry. Oh my God, I haven't.